There's no time to explain, Will.
Are we waiting?
I was waiting on that.
Let's go.
Okay. This is the game this week. I have chosen it because I bought it.
Peter's here, too.
That's great.
He's really
and Josh
happy.
Is here.
What's up?
I'm Shelby.
They
apparently the game is not
two of us
Tiny
have
Build.
Played it and two of us have not played it.
Who are you? I don't want to be player one, but I
the game will explain itself.
Nope.
Apparently Josh is player one, which it doesn't really matter because we're all gonna.
There we go. All right.
You could have been the gold skydiver.
Yeah, I could have, but no time to explain.
No time to explain that joke.
What the heck?
I am you from the future. There's no time to explain. Follow me to... Oh, Christ!
What?
Okay, there's the
no
story.
No time to explain. You jump? Walk, you can jump if you choose. And
is
you
it
can
a rocket push. Jump or is there a jump button? Okay, no. I got a jump button.
Yeah, barely.
I can
jump
walk.
Is LT. Rocket is R.
Or you can just point the stick in a direction and it'll shoot it without the trigger.
Hey. Push everybody outside.
All right.
I'm getting there. Good thing we all look identical. I'm shooting from off screen still, by the way. Come on out.
Fine, I don't know who's on screen, by the way.
I'm trying to push him off.
Oh! I don't know. There, which one is me?
This is not confusing.
I can't see.
Don't worry, there's
hurting.
No time to explain. Oh, good. Yep. Doing well. That screws the duck's money bank? I'm dead. I can't step on that, apparently.
How do you jump? Okay.
You just have to boost, or you can hit LT.
I don't know which one I am.
You gotta know.
I can't tell.
I don't remember doing this one.
I'm across.
I can't tell see. Which one I am. And the screen's shaking anytime somebody blasts their thing.
Ooh.
Only one of us has to make it to
yeah.
the thing.
Yeah.
Can't
shoot it.
I can't do this.
I'm gonna stand underneath it. Oh, never mind. Where am I? Oh, I couldn't move because somebody was in front of me.
Where'd it go?
It's a crab!
He's dead. It's okay. Oh, he's a robot. Wait, did he pick me up? Where am I going? I don't know where I am. Hey, let's probably should talk to that guy. Hey, buddy. Oh.
No time to explain.
I don't know what happened.
Oh, that worked. Well, you just destroyed your past self.
I think I hit the wrong button.
All right. We open these guys up.
I hit the wrong button.
Way to go, Will.
Oh, these are the levels?
Yeah.
I think we played that first one already.
Yeah.
We're on...
Well, we're going back into it, apparently.
I am you from the future. There's no time to explain.
I feel like a weird sense of deja vu.
Do we have to be?
I hit the button to get us out of it.
Can't get...
Wait, we're still in it. I don't know if this is supposed to be part of the game. Hey, that's me this time. All right, yay. Wait, we just did.
Oh my god. Oh, no. We're playing the first level again because somebody jumped in.
What was I supposed to do?
Select level.
I am you from the future.
Okay, the first thing we do is we're going to hit the button. And we're... Don't.
I'm shooting.
Whoever's doing that.
All of us are, because we're holding over.
I am going to hit Y, and I'm going to choose
the
wizard hat.
Okay, so you hit what?
Hit the start button.
Somebody went back
into
the level.
What?
That wasn't me.
I was just shooting.
Duh.
I'm you from the future. There's no time to explain.
I hit the button.
Josh, don't hit the reset.
I know not what I've done. Hey, there's a gnome in our party now.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, we're still working out the beginning.
All right, I'm gonna hit start, and oh my gosh, I'm gonna hit
Y,
and I'm gonna hit
Y,
and I'm gonna hit Mr. Madface.
Now hit start. Hit Y. And you haven't...
I don't have anybody other than the dude.
Okay.
And so Peter doesn't know either.
Mine doesn't...
Me and Peter still can't tell the difference. It helps at least.
Oh, yeah. You saved our progress on this one.
Okay. It gets hard.
Doop it. I'm coming.
Okay, it's a little easier now that I can tell who I am.
Yeah.
I can't.
No, kill the bottom.
I got a red hat now.
So do I.
No, don't take your motherfucker away.
Dang it. I'm dead.
Yeah, we blasted all the floor like a bunch of chumps. Like, aim high.
Air Force.
I think I died.
Yeah, I think so.
I thought I was one of the other guys.
What the heck? He beat the whole level.
I didn't even get to go.
Dang it.
I can't see!
It's your fault. Flying through the levels.
Wait. Wait a second. It cut me off. Why did it cut me off?
Because you're flying through the levels.
Because I beat the level so quick? Is that why?
He knows the secret!
Go up here. Hey,
there's
a
hat.
Thing.
Get that hat.
I'm trying to, but...
Somebody got it.
I got it.
No!
But I can't see...
Can't go up there.
I gotta go down.
Ah, dang it. Careful now.
Okay.
Controlled bursts.
One controlled burst.
Uh-oh. Okay, we're good. Just don't shoot down. I shot down to go up. You gotta get up to get down. Wait, that's not how that works.
Okay. Wait, shoot all of the top. Clear it. Now,
Oh, we can get on this right side.
Can we hop up there?
Some solid, wait. There's some solid, wait, ground, some solid ground below.
Stand on each other.
Dang it.
Get on top of me.
Shoot down, Josh.
Okay.
Oh, no.
How do you get up that high, though?
You have to get a little bit of angle.
Come on.
No! I almost had it.
You killed him.
You got to get a little angle. This is hard with multiple people. Oh, angle. Oh.
Hey!
Wait. Okay.
I said wait!
No!
Why did you do that?
All right, all right. No time for chaos.
There's no time to explain.
No time. We just got to do it. Yep. All right, a little tappy. All right, we
that
got
didn't
it.
Work.
Okay.
Push me into the spike. Just get out of the thing. It's all up to you, Peter. You're
yeah,
only hope.
Angle it somehow.
I see what we're doing, but. When we get over to the side, do not shoot all of the floor. Okay. Just a little bit of it.
We can make a staircase.
Shoot straight up in the middle. That way we don't
yes,
worry about hitting
get out
spikes.
Of my face. And now.
Or don't.
Wait.
Get on my head and jump.
Oh my gosh! Why did you do that?
All right, I got this.
You don't have it at all.
We were flying. What happened?
Well, because of it, this has now become a team event, and we're not coordinating very well.
It's because every time we do something, somebody shoots the floor out from underneath us.
There's no way you can beat her,
Shelby.
Now.
I did that one time. Okay?
Guess who's doing it now?
I didn't do anything that time. I was just standing there watching you fools die.
One little.
One ping only.
There. Ooh. 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 Ooh.
Ready? Well, that didn't work.
All right, I'm going to try.
Go left. And
we're going to have to do the head thing.
That's good. There you go. There you go.
Can I shoot you up and help you?
No, I don't think
so. We don't know. I don't know.
No.
It seems like it seems like if you jump.
Crap.
Dang it. Oh well.
How the heck did we beat this before? We got
what
past this.
Because you and I kept respawning. We're not respawning as four, as quick.
Is there something else I can do?
Nope. Oh, look. They died. Great.
Die.
So, you have to jump. I think you have to.
What are the?
There's only three buttons.
What are they?
Jump, which is
L,
left and right.
What right. happened? I died by going off the screen.
Hold on. Get back.
Let the gnome handle this.
Okay, Peter, Peter, your turn.
You can't make that step.
Peter's turn.
No, up. Angle.
How do I angle?
You just aim.
It'll shoot wherever wherever you point
that's
the right.
That's my bad. Shoot. That's so my bad.
Just no. Still get the angle here though. Just shoot. Not that one.
Why not?
So no. You
stop telling me no.
Wait, I just hit the spike.
Okay. I knew this would be a fun game.
How about we send one person at a time into the line?
Okay. Well, this is what I mean.
So if I point, it shoots.
Yeah.
Except for this is what I mean. Okay, I'm for everybody.
Great.
Gosh, dang it. I'm going to do it.
Okay, one more try. Why do I keep going two?
I don't know, because I didn't do anything.
Pretty good.
Crap.
You do this.
Let one person finesse with this giant blaster.
The record. No.
It does kill you if you go back.
I told you.
Gosh dang it. You can do it.
Jump. Make that jump.
Somebody make the jump.
Ooh. Ooh.
Come on!
All right, I go first.
Gosh, kill.
I can't see.
I got a big boost right there somehow. Oh, my bad. You can't see. What happened to Will?
I walked forward and I fell into spikes about.
Whoops.
You want it to be that high, though, Josh. You want to aim down and get up there and then go
There's
again.
There's got to be a way to get more height. I think that's what we're missing.
Yeah, the height comes from the angles.
Okay, hold it. Just keep shooting down, Peter. There you go. That you, if you're standing on the ground and shoot down, you get a bigger boost up.
Maybe.
Get that stuff above you. Never mind.
Look, hold down.
Okay, I see. Oops, you gotta hold straight down.
But what if you hold down on... Hold on, what if you hold down on this thing?
You jump immediately. But I don't know.
It gets you pretty high.
Okay, so maybe if you clear it straight and leave one block, you'll get it. It was a slight angle.
Wait.
You're rid of that guy.
You go up high and shoot that side to the right. Like you're doing. Now go up high and try to land on the right. Almost!
It'd probably work if we had left that one.
Shoot a little bit from the left right now. I didn't mean the whole thing, but now you can jump.
There's not a lot of finesse in the
I know, but now you can start on the right and go to the left and then jump from there.
There we go.
Yes!
That only took half an hour.
What happened?
Why?
We're responding now.
Oh, it's the
it's
a different gun.
What?
B.
You have a different gun. We don't.
Why do I have a different gun?
I don't know. You came out of the van.
Where am I?
We just keep respawning.
I don't even know where
what
I
the
am.
Heck? I did it off screen.
What?
I don't know what's going on.
Come up top. You gotta.
Oh yeah, fire.
Yeah. Hit, hold down and hit R.
I made it. Like the game just doesn't know yet.
Jump in there. No. No. No.
What are you doing?
You shoot the gun with R and you aim the opposite direction like
yeah,
you do.
Yeah, I did. It keeps shooting me backward.
What is the guy on the left doing?
He keeps hitting me backward.
Shelby keeps hitting you.
I'm trying to go up and right.
Again, I'm making it without even seeing the goal.
See? Nothing.
You gotta hold down.
Oh, that's a rough.
You gotta hold a direction the opposite of where
I
you
am.
Want.
No, something's
with your
wrong.
R button.
I was doing that too. It worked that time finally.
I made it off screen again.
I can't see. Yeah.
Oh wow, I overshot it.
I can't see
anything. Hey, there's a hat up there.
I guess I already have the hat. And so
dang it, Will! I was like, I'm inch from it. That's a top hat, too.
I think we all get it because we're all playing together.
Put a hat on, then, so me and Peter can tell the difference. No.
Okay, next hat's yours.
I wanted the top hat.
I do all the work.
Wait, you did all the work?
Yeah, I was at the bottom.
Oh. I tried to make it in there, apparently. Wait, what happened to me?
We're on the right, I think.
Where are they?
I don't know.
I just saw my body.
Watch for the flash. Okay, I'm on the left. All right. Yeah.
Somebody's gonna make the goal before we get down there.
I made it off screen again. Oh, we got this gun again. Okay. We got ups with this one now. This one keeps kind of... Oh, that water helps you go up. Somebody's holding me up.
Got to dip in the water. And...
I made it.
He made it. You can't kill me. You pushed me onto the spike.
Yeah, we all made it.
We all four made it.
I'm getting the hang of this. Feather touch, a little oh, crap.
Great!
Who did that?
One
on
person
purpose.
Killed all of us.
What?
I'm going right to the top.
I got killed by the side of the spike.
No, I can't do this on the anniversary.
I'm going to wait right here.
Why does it keep going to the person who died and
know.
Showing
because
him?
Because there's no time to explain.
Where am I?
I don't know, but I'm hot. It's getting hot in here.
I don't know where I am.
I keep hearing you die.
I keep dying by the side of the spike. I'm dumb.
Dang it.
There's a hat. There's a hat.
Where? I don't see a
at
hat.
At the very tippity top.
Me.
Side of the spike.
Oh my gosh. I just need to drop off.
At the tippity top. There's a hat.
Why did the side of the spike kill me?
There's a hat! There's a hat! Above.
I want the hat!
I don't...
Yeah, whatever. Josh, you killed me.
We were supposed to drop.
There's a hat!
Got a hat!
Dang it.
It's
great. It's hair. Whatever. Different. Really can't tell the difference between me and Peter still.
Oh yeah, this is the water one that's hard.
Was somebody
got
a hat anyway?
Who got the hat?
I got a hat.
Did you get the hat?
Maybe.
And it's no hair.
Up and why?
No, she got that. I can change from that one.
Don't matter.
No, pick that, Peter.
Maybe I got
He's already wearing a hat.
I can change it.
He's got multiple hats.
What is that?
I want that. It's better than yours. Or, no, better than...
Okay, Peter, change.
That wasn't meant to be mean.
Great.
Better than your hat. I meant that it's better than the one I have because I can actually tell the difference. Well, now you and Josh have the same.
I know. That's what I said.
No, Josh said he can change it because he's got multiple faces.
Oh, he's got more?
He's got a hot dog hat.
Like, oh,
what
or a skull.
Where's this? Oh, a skull.
Top hat's pretty good. Fedora, I guess. All right, great.
God dang.
All I can see is Josh's character.
Okay, we all have to do this at the same time. You gotta go from water to water to get more ups.
Uh-huh.
This was one we had a hard time with.
Yeah,
this is like where we ended.
Oh, no, no, we got much further.
I keep getting pulled to the right. I can't tell if it's because it's pulling me or not.
Just go end it. End it all.
Yep, he ended it all. At least you checkpoint from up there, though. Oh, wow, you gotta go.
Oh, my gosh.
Where's Josh?
I'm up top.
Why am I getting pulled to the right?
Because it's this guy with no hair.
Everyone died at the same time. Maybe we'll go to Josh.
No, look. Okay, let's see.
Just get... Do a little slighted. Slightly.
You gotta dip, and then...
Uh-huh. Now dip, baby, dip.
Dip, and then dip.
Controlling it sucks.
Josh is up there. How come we can't just go to him?
Like, if all three of us die, it'll go to Josh, right?
I have no idea.
Oh my gosh.
It ain't going to me, and you
Let's
guys
all
are
die.
Dead. Whatever.
Peter, just walk off. Just walk off. Just walk off.
So stupid.
This game is awesome.
Oh, no. Subtlety.
This one is,
Well, I hit the side.
The boss fight?
Yeah.
I have no more lives. No, I'm back.
Well, I'm dead.
The gnome and the skull seemed to know what was coming. Glad they
this
told us.
This is where we ended, pretty much.
Apparently we have a pool of lives.
They both jumped into the water when he dropped the napalm, and I didn't know it was going to do anything.
Yeah, on the boss level, there's life count, I guess. Do you know how it took us about 40 tries to get this skilled on this boss?
Oh, dang it. I hit the side.
I can't Fine, control the laser very well. I can control the gun a little bit better.
This is his last form, though.
Yeah, well.
Oh, crap.
Yay.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm alive.
Okay, that was what I wanted anyway. Watch for the bubbles. He comes up from the bubbles. And don't let him jump on you.
Oh, he can't touch you. It's not going up. It's going... It's just you can't touch him.
Yeah, no touchy. No touchy, no feely. And now get in the water.
Crap.
And don't touch the sides because there's spikes.
Noticed. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Thanks, Josh.
I die. I die right now.
Fuck you, Peter.
You got it. You got it.
Really?
Probably should just die.
You got it.
Who's he holding in his mouth?
Future guy. I'm you from the future.
Whoa.
That's a pro level move right there.
It's tough to shoot him and then recover from it.
Gosh dang it.
Hey, bump.
Whoa. I can't recover.
Oh, bubbles. Just in case you forgot.
Peter's playing like crazy. I kept killing myself the first 50 times I played this guy. I get on the boat for a second.
And you can shoot him for a while, and then he'll lift
the
hand
up. Get off. Get off the boat. No. You don't want him to eat you.
Yeah.
Watch the sides.
Down. Whoa. He's like testing the might of those...
Dang it. It's too hard.
Oh!
He tested that one a little close.
I can't see now. Gosh dang.
Can you stand on the ground over here? No. Great.
My eyes are killing me. Yeah.
Crap.
Oh no, I did it.
Shooting in the water is a bad idea.
Again?
I accidentally hit that.
That's
like
what
did.
I do every time! It's Peter versus the shark.
Can't see! I literally don't even have my eyes open.
You're doing all right.
You're doing better than us with our eyes open.
Like you dodge a shark with your eyes closed. Like...
Dodge him and then. I think he jumped into that one.
Dang it. Couldn't tell the bubbles from all the chaos.
Okay, we got him.
Yeah, when there's four people shooting him, he dies a lot faster. Just imagine if we were all four shooting him right now, he'd probably be already dead. I think he's dead.
Yay!
Here to weeping tears of joy. and pain.
Where am I? Doesn't matter.
Can we just suicide? We have no idea where we're going.
Where's
the
hat?
This is that one.
And
a hat.
Will smash me into the top.
Where's the hat?
You got it, Josh.
Okay.
Lord Bert, the guy with the no hair, got a hat.
That was a Shelby.
I thought it was you because it was your haircut.
I have a skeleton head.
Dang.
I can't see where I'm going.
I don't know where I am.
We're dying before we stop blinking.
I got
I'm
there.
I'm being pushed against my will.
There's a hat. Hat.
Where?
To the left. And Josh has got to get it. He's trying for it.
How'd you go
He's
through
trying for it.
Oh, it's a tractor beam.
I think I already got it. Yeah, I already got it. Someone else needs to get it.
I'm gonna change my hat. Like the hot dog head.
Yeah, the skeleton.
I'm gonna go hot dog head.
Apparently that's a spike at the end of the it counts as a spike.
Oh.
I don't know where I'm at. Oh, yeah, I already made it.
Screen shakes so much it's hard to keep track of yourself.
Whoa!
There's a hat in there.
There's a hat in there.
I know,
and I made
but
it
somebody
accidentally.
Already beat the level.
Dang it! Somebody get in the way! Come on! What was that?
That was hilarious. Okay. Watching this guy.
Oh. Keep bouncing off each other.
Hot dog man, go for it. Here goes the hot dog.
Hot dog man.
And the skull.
And the skull is up above him, trying to stop him from getting up high enough.
I think I fell really far.
Oh, hat! Oh, hat!
For the hat! We don't have time for hats! I didn't want to chance it.
Uh-oh.
We don't have time for hats.
I need that hat. Somebody get out of my way.
I'm just gonna stand over here.
Dang it. Dang it.
You gotta bounce back. You gotta
I know, but now I'm stuck on this thing. I don't know where I went.
Man, I touched ground for a second. It should have gave me that.
There's no way we can do it unless it follows one of us.
Hey!
Hot dog man almost had it.
I can't do it from the left. I gotta get on the right. Or on the...
I'm down here, but I can't see myself.
I gotta get on the left.
Hey, there's a hat.
Wait.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
You can jump over those, you know. No! I got halfway there. Jump over them. And come the other way.
It's this. It's
like
this.
From over here. Like this.
So once I get down there, though, I can't get myself out of the tractor beam and through the bouncers. Oh, gosh.
No, I mean, I think you gotta get him from the top. Like this. Like this. And then...
I can get down here, no problem. It's getting through this one that's hard. Because the screen's shaking with everyone shooting. And it won't just follow one person.
Oh, I thought you meant... I thought you were going for the hat.
No, I don't care about the hat. I got a hot dog head. Dang it.
I'm alive down there, but I don't know where I am,
easy,
so...
Easy. Ah, crap. The screen won't follow somebody.
I'm down here somewhere, apparently. I don't want to move because I don't know where I'm at.
Okay, let's see if we see where Josh is. Go down, Will. Go down, Will. Just go down. We need to see where Josh is. Ah!
He wants the hot dog, yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, so one go. Will's in front. We'll go first. All right, good.
Nice.
Aim-tastic. There's a hat! Stack!
Whoa!
Who did that? Turn
Wait,
it back.
The hat's still there.
Turn it back. I don't think we can turn it back.
Not either.
I'm just trying to turn it back.
That was a bad decision.
I'm gonna get a hat up here. No, that's the end. There's probably a hat over here then. Skullhead! Get off of me!
Skullhead. Oh!
There's not a hat at all!
There might be.
Oh, that was easy.
Wait for what?
Go.
To go to the right up top.
Go. What?
I don't think you
Maybe
can.
There's a hat over there. And we beat the level.
Apparently you can't just fall there.
Right.
No! It just keeps sucking me into the tractor beam. Boss fight.
Oh crap! It's a crab.
Whoa! It's we got beam benders here.
Don't cross the streams, guys. You're crossing the streams.
Oh, hit that thing.
Positive, negative.
Use the curve. Oh wait, something killed me.
What? There's things falling. Oh, the sun fell on our heads.
Oh.
Oh, Shelby, press A. You're signed out accidentally for some reason.
What?
It hit you so hard it signed you out.
Apparently.
Do we shoot these negatives and positives, or do we...
You're supposed to use the bins to beam it to hit the thing. You're supposed to shoot the sun.
And somebody's in my way.
And then don't be on the ground.
Shelby signed out again.
What?
It signed you
out. It does not want you to complete this.
Oh, man.
Okay, you
jump.
Have to jump.
Yeah.
I just can't. I couldn't tell when it does it.
Oh crap, there's stuff falling.
when it makes the sun.
Jump, jump, jump.
I jump, but
I did too.
Too late. When it makes the sun, jump.
Wow. Like, what even happened to me?
You signed out again.
What?
Or no, maybe.
No, I'm not even. What the heck, game?
You're not even in the game. It hit you so hard.
Who's in front of me?
It knocked you out of the game.
Jump.
I did.
None of us jumped.
I still died.
I'm here.
You didn't jump. You got a beam jump.
I did. I still died. Beam jump. I did that, I guess.
Shelby's in the bathroom, so we can keep going. Son.
And I did.
I was in the air, but I got smashed with a rock. I'm still alive.
I got a rock too.
Hey, there's rocks on the ground. You can stand on them.
Dang it.
You don't even have to jump.
I tried to do the thing and it still killed me. That one slowed down. What's happening?
Somebody just took us to the portal.
We're going into the nether realm.
And Josh is the only one alive.
That's not me. Even though it is a skull face.
It's just some guy.
What's that, Shelby? You better
explain where all this is going. Someone in the year 20XX.
This is Mega Man. Really?
Let us select level so that we can bring back Flare 2.
What happened to him?
Look how my gun works now that my controller's working again!
Alright, the controller's working again. Time to get back to the game.
My batteries were dying repeatedly.
Back Bands where we were.
Across the screen. Dance across the screen.
Do you remember this, Shelly? In Mega Man?
Roger Dodger.
That guy got bad luck. We're just a floating entity now. This is alright. I'm okay with this. Like, just everyone shoot a direction on the screen and we're good. Nothing can hit us. Like, we are a spread gun.
Eels?
Heal the eels.
Do we die if one of us dies?
Can you show Do we me live if...
Wait. Oh. Yeah, we're okay. Oh, we all died somehow. we were all shooting him the whole time.
We have to do something else.
The heck? Yeah, who is this guy?
He picked us up at the end of the last...
Oh, you mean the one I didn't see because my controller stopped
working?
Yeah. Everybody aim at a different direction.
That's what we've been doing.
But we're all shooting the same ones. I see one bar.
I'm actually trying to...
Two, staying straight.
Aim at actual things rather than a direction. We're getting hit from behind a lot.
Yeah, what hit us last time? What happened?
We all switched to behind.
And it.
Well, that one just hit us from the front.
So what do we got to do this thing?
I don't know.
We go through its lasers and we die. What the hell is this? You better explain where all this
I got behind.
I got spotlight.
Peter, do you have eye drops?
No.
Maybe you should get some eye drops. Maybe you need some artificial tears in your eyes.
It won't matter. Because
it's full of real tears.
I'm staring at a screen. It doesn't help that the screen is shaking the whole time.
Yeah, that's kind of disorienting. What happens? We that, just die.
Well, the ship hits us and we die, and I don't know what to do about it. Can we move that guy up and down?
Yes.
Yes.
Or is
control? All of us can control him, too?
Ah!
We all have control over the jetpack? Of course we do.
Oh, crap.
Well, this is chaos.
Oh, crap. We're like a spotlight now.
So if we all shoot the same direction, do we go propelling off in a different direction? We're not even on screen.
What are those?
I don't know. We're shooting at point blank this time.
These ships we can't blow up, so dodge them.
Something. Dodge.
We didn't dodge it.
We keep going.
They come blasting in super fast.
This guy stay low.
It doesn't matter. This
no, go to the right.
Problem.
Oh, we got to get in his V. We got to get
land
in.
Land on him.
Get
yeah.
in his V.
I don't know how to control this guy.
Left stick.
Aim.
It wasn't doing anything.
Am I the only one that has control over him?
No, I thought we were all complaining.
I didn't. I could never control him.
All right, everyone try to control the dude.
Right, okay, I'm going to try right now. Oh, no, not yet. I can't control him.
No,
oh, I'm the only one that has control over the dude?
Yeah.
Oh, crap, I can't blame
I thought it was the direction we were shooting.
No.
No, I have direct control over him. I'll keep us in the center here.
That's... Oh, that... Oh, you're first player.
Yeah.
This time.
Great.
Okay, so they're coming. Okay, I got this. Crap, never mind.
Right into.
The first one comes.
You see them in the back?
Yeah.
And that's the order they come in the front.
The first one comes
blinding fast.
So it's middle, top, bottom, or middle.
Yeah, middle, bottom, top.
Middle, bottom, top.
The first one comes while the third one is shown. That's why it keeps killing us.
Like, it's going, comes so fast, and the screen shaking so much, that I never even saw it hit us. I literally never saw it hit us. I just see us die.
And it's not the shadow that kills us.
Does it?
I don't think it's the shadow that kills us. No. Go up. Down. Or. Yes!
Went all the way up.
Now center us. We need to be in the V.
Oh, too late. We're going to not be. Oh, it's too late. We're in the V now, though. God, the dinosaur's not the same speed as the dude. Oh, we got it. Probably shoot those guys. Oh, boy. How did some of us
it's
die?
It's Josh.
But I'm still controlling the dude.
It's Peter. I mean,
Peter.
Holy crap. These are like dinosaurs for hire.
The mercenary soar.
Peter's doing good with Shelby.
Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him! Oh, gosh.
Oh. It was about to get really hard.
Be the end, be the end, be the end, be the end, be the end. Trying to act natural. Why am I in this
dinosaur future? We're exactly where we need to be. Look, it's a gold diver, gold skydiver.
He beat it! And he got a new hat! And it's a cat!
And my eye is closed!
Well, I wanted the cat hat.
Do I have a hat?
Yeah, I think so.
Well.
Everyone, stop everything!
No?
Nope. Oh, is it player one?
Somebody else took the hat?
Shelby is it player one?
Let me see if I got the cat hat. Wait, no.
What?
Oh!
Yeah.
Yes.
I got the cannon!
That's what I get for beating the level.
Hey,
nothing.
I helped.
He flew you.
He did.
I was actively helping him.
But I was blind.
And now you can see.
Cats aren't blind.
They have nine.
Nine eyes. So maybe I had to use that fire.
Set yourself on fire and don't go in the water.
I can't find... Where the heck am I?
You have a cat face. Remember the song?
Oh, when I set on fire, my cat head goes away. That's why I lost myself.
You got a little cat face.
Little catty.
Cat face.
He's got the body of a cat and the face of a cat.
And he flies through the air because he's got a cat face. A cat face.
Cat face was on an adventure today.
So I know it.
I died because I set myself on fire.
Oh, crap, there's spikes up there. Oh, no more respawning again?
Not if you set yourself on fire.
I got through the wall! Arr! As long as somebody gets through the wall, we can walk through without being on fire. Gotta take a dip in the water if you're too on fire. All right. Darn it. Get up.
Dang it. Dead.
It happened.
Just stay down here.
All right.
Cat face.
Saves the day. Oh, no. Look at this. Spikes change in direction.
Yes, I know. But you walked all the way to the right when we got to go left.
Maybe there's something over here.
Nope.
I just didn't go to spikes. Come on, cat. Don't you know who I am?
So you can shoot straight down and kind of control yourself with the left stick, I've just discovered.
Why'd you push me off?
Because I want to go.
Dang it! Skullhead!
You guys are taking too long.
I was waiting on you guys to see if you could do it, like turtles.
No respawning on this level, apparently. No, I just fell out again.
Who are you?
So I got my cat face.
Look around you. I am David the Gnome. Set yourself on fire.
Somebody keeps going backwards. Okay, now I'm dead.
Go to turn yourself off. There you go.
Turn yourself off. Yeah.
There's probably a hat up there. Oh, never mind. Could have had a hat.
You don't need a hat no more. You got a fat a face.
You got a fatty face.
I didn't. I was trying to say all cat right. And
we
a
should,
hat. At
we
the
should place. Nominate somebody to go because we can't all stand there at once. Will, all why right, don't you let Peter go?
Well,
don't jump.
It doesn't look right.
Somebody pushed me. I'm trying to time it. People are pushing me.
Hey, got it. Put yourself out. Go. Be the hero we all deserve. Oh, great. You're going to die.
We got two chances now, though.
Too bad none of them can see. Dang it.
Am I still alive?
I think so. All right, Will made it.
Yeah.
Oh, great.
Cat face.
Yeah.
He made it.
I made it off screen. Okay.
Hat!
Peter got a hat!
I got a hat! I gotta do this.
I just I jumped off. I just jumped off.
What is it?
What the heck?
What is that?
That was that tank we're shooting with the V laser. You're Tricerat. You're Sarah.
I'm Tricerat, Sarah.
We're all stuck in the hat hole now.
No, we're not.
Look at him!
I'm a Triceratop. Let's try that again. I'm dead. But I got a hat. It's a hat.
All right, check this out. Somebody walk over there and stay there. I'm going to burn the thing down. Okay, you guys are there. Ready? Here it comes. It's coming.
Yes.
Don't blow this.
I did.
Stupid dinosaur.
I thought it would kill me, so I jumped. Well.
Well, we lost all our platform now. It's up to you, Josh. We're all dead, too.
All right.
Why are we all dead?
Because we got burned.
Just dying a permadeath?
Yeah. If you die.
Wait,
from...
no.
Just dying a permadeath.
I mean, it's fire a permadeath.
If you die from fire, you don't respawn.
Why did we all three burn alive then?
Because it burned me. Can't see.
How long have we been playing? For like 3 hours?
An hour and... 15 minutes.
Feels a lot longer.
Minus the edit.
What edit?
The edit I'm gonna make.
Oh, don't tell them! Ah, Josh!
Oh,
nice
they'll,
shot!
They'll see it when there's a fade out.
Lucky. Oh my gosh. Gooly gooly gosh.
Come on, gnome.
Come on, everyone.
Sound like Kino from Turtles 2.
whatever his name is.
Yeah, that's it.
I'll wait on you, dinosaur. Come on, Sarah. We're all up here. Join the dance party, Sarah. Come on.
Dang it.
I can't control it very well.
Hat! Oh, it's not a hat. Dang it.
Great. Great.
Everyone stopped when I said hat.
Josh is at the ground. On the ground. Go before it and drop when it changes.
I can't control it very well. I'm not good at that.
You beat the whole crab.
Yeah, it was luck.
They're charge. Yarr, yarr, yarr,
yarr. Let me off.
Somebody pushed us.
You got to get good at it.
We got to do it again because.
Yes, yeah, look, we did it already. We're up here dancing.
Well, Peter doesn't now.
We're waiting on you. Join the dance party. All right, now, what do we do now?
There's spikes above that, so be careful. Everybody get to the platform and not... Don't hit the bouncer, just get up there.
That was close, Kat.
I was off screen, dude. What do you want from me?
Go.
Yep.
No, Josh! No, he's going for it! He went for it without it!
Hey, you just go over there.
There might be a hat.
No, Will, why'd you fire? Hold on, don't shoot! Josh, fire. That's not the screen controls! It's whoever fired last! We finally figured it out. We got you, game! No time to explain, we don't need time. Oh, great, boss fight. Oh, gosh!
It's a
Sonic the Hedgehog!
It's a hedgehog! This is the same. This is the Dr. Robotnik bot.
Okay, shooting him from behind does nothing.
I think I'm dead.
He got me. He got me in this hedgehog hole.
Easy. Okay.
We all died.
That was to be expected. Okay. Let's try again. The first time you fight
a bot.
We can't go through each other.
Crap, you can't touch him.
You can't really jump over him either. That was good.
Nope.
I thought I had the pattern down. There's hidden pattern.
Somebody can come back. They're dead. Yeah, try jumping. If you jump, you can get more distant.
Ah, he got me.
You can time it and jump.
Oh, no! Whoa. What? You're shooting his eye lasers back with your laser. Shoot him in the drill butt!
It's not doing anything.
Hurt him.
You gotta shoot him in the belly?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh.
When does he decide to do the ground?
When you're standing down there.
Rocks.
Above you.
Hey, watch out.
When you stay down there, you gotta jump out and jump back in.
Dang it.
Only one person can really shoot him.
Unless you jump. Like that.
I was shooting straight up.
Whoa, you can't shoot straight up. It hits you if it's slightly off.
Did to you too, huh?
Oh, I didn't know I was here.
Laser eyes!
We gotta help him!
Find him!
What?
Oh.
God, don't be in the lava! The ground is lava!
What happened?
He just went
nuts. Oh, that's a good dodge, Josh. Check out that high-level strat.
I was good, and then he...
You're on fire! Oh, you're gonna die!
He cuts a hole in the land. And
okay,
the
that was
lava.
A good dodge. John just shot down and...
that's what I've been
rocket
doing the whole time.
Am I the only one that's been jumping in the pit to avoid him?
Well, we jump in the pit.
See?
But then we jump. Hopping.
Crap.
Beam. It's like Dead Space all over again.
He's getting laser eyes.
I'm on borrowed time. I'm on fire.
Dang it.
I think a bunch of us jumped straight into the lava.
No, I jumped up, but I didn't get high enough to go above him.
Can we aim his laser eyes somewhere else, or does he always aim them?
What? No.
That was probably not great.
Nope. Laser eyes.
I'm on fire.
The laser eyes set you on fire. I don't think you can damage him while he's doing laser eyes either.
Yeah. I think you...
How were we missing it earlier?
I can't see.
You haven't been able to see for an hour. Like, I'm concerned.
He always does this.
When it happens and I never get a chance to stop.
That was, oh my gosh.
Well, stop for a minute.
Dang it.
You're not hurting him.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you can tell he's going down there because rocks kind of fall and point and go down.
Yeah, but it could also mean that he's going to make rocks come from the top.
Nah, the rocks go lower when he goes up like he's digging, like now.
He needs water eyes.
What?
Water eyes. All right, we get through this part pretty good. Now get in the hole.
Laser eyes. Don't be a hero.
Be a zero.
That's what Peter's eyes look like right now. He's shooting lasers out of his eyes because they're so dry. Don't go up there, he's coming. Just wait. Be patient.
Oh, he got us.
I wasn't watching.
I didn't think he'd do it. I just didn't go because I didn't think he'd do it. With multiple people.
He's coming! Oh, no! I'm running! I'm blocking your laser!
Why?
Laser eyes, don't be a hero.
I wonder if we have to, though, to make the world go booming.
Like, he sets us on fire. Like, we can't shoot the laser eyes back. Unless shooting him in the butt now is a thing. I'll get on the other side. I'll handle the right. You take the left. Don't you die on me. No! You're on my side!
After all that, the tail wag.
Alright, I'm on right. Who else is right? Me and the gnome are right.
And I'm dead.
I'm always right.
What just exploded?
Peter.
No, I didn't.
No, I exploded.
I know, and your controller's out.
Oh, that's why I exploded. Sorry, everybody. Yep, I'm Josh.
You're back. I think, yeah, you have to do this to make the world change forms.
Shoot him. He killed me.
Maybe.
Crap. Why don't we just do that?
I don't know. Why aren't you?
Yeah, you have to shoot
okay,
it back.
You do have to shoot it back. You just have to do it a lot. Oh, I gotta get a knock. I gotta knock. Well, Josh, I'm gonna tell you this. I got bit.
By radioactive drill sand.
Cassie, you're right. We do have to shoot his laser eyes back at him. You just have to not adjust. Because the second you adjust, he gains on you.
Come on, Skull Man.
No!
Oh, man.
You're not dead yet?
Not
yet.
All right.
We're getting there.
Skull Man went nuts right there. Somebody held me down!
Somebody held me down!
He was a cat.
A gnome.
David the gnome.
Look around. I jumped high.
Coming down,
enough.
Will. Oh, no, he's not.
There are many.
He dug, but then the rock showed
yeah.
up.
That some would say could never be.
Don't all the gnomes die at
these
the end of that show?
These things I know.
David
true,
does.
I will tell you so.
You can't adjust. You gotta shoot straight the whole time.
There we go.
Yep.
I don't. Oh my gosh, that killed us all.
I was already dead, for the record.
Then you will see if you believe. Trolls and wizards and fairy kings.
Why do I do that?
Of course, you guys took all the lives.
Who deserves them? Wait, where did...
I got rocked.
Shoot him.
I don't know when to jump. I jump into his spikes.
As soon as he turns player. Into a ball, go up. Don't wait.
Ooh!
So we probably gotta do that three times. Probably shooting him does nothing.
I think you gotta... Yeah, we have to get him to this state.
Yeah.
Now, you can probably stay on the left the whole time.
Well, you
and
can't...
not jump over that center.
You can't, You can't go down anymore.
So we better get used to this jump.
Hey.
Hey, somebody told us when to jump, and it helped.
Didn't help me, I was shooting down, I got held. I did not push the button to come back in, game.
Laser eyes.
It's not me.
Cross the streams! Cross the streams!
Well, I hit down. And who took all the lives?
There's none left. There should be two. Okay, here we go.
Sometimes you shoot down, you just don't go up.
You have to do a
rrrr. Oh, crap, Peter.
Down.
What? What did it say?
Your controller batteries are low.
Oh, good.
You can't see this message because your eyes are broken.
You have to almost stop
shooting.
Yeah,
you have to pretty much like start blasting straight down, yeah.
Well, you stop and then go down.
Here he comes.
Raise your eyes.
Shoot as one! As one!
It's like the Super Command Man. Oh, gosh.
Somebody stay on that side.
Somebody held my feet! I think I am dead.
Laser eyes. Oh no!
That's,
what was that?
He did a secret attack.
Oh, we did
secret attack.
I died once. What happened to all the lives?
Shut up.
Like that?
There's one, and I didn't even touch a button. And
yeah,
I came
sometimes
back
you
in.
Just. Oh, crap. Sometimes you just come back in.
Come on, eyes.
I don't know why I'm back in. I didn't push the button.
I got held down. No, you come back in. I thought you come back
sometimes in. Sometimes you come back in. Sometimes you have to push a button to come back in. I don't know. Apparently this one, you just come back.
Dang it. Lasers. Nope.
Play without me.
You're getting the corner.
I can't we all shoot, even though one person is the only one that can hit him. Guess what? Josh just dances when the rocket fall. Laser eyes. No, it's not! I shouldn't have said anything.
He said
I misled the gnome. That's my fault. I totally take blame.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
I do better dancing than I do shooting.
Stand four
him.
Apart.
Josh, you're not helping me.
And one person shoot that's closest to him. Or maybe two. Two be closest. Here he comes.
Oh crap, I thought it was laser eyes.
Here's laser eyes. Okay.
Well, that's fair.
Rock formation.
What?
Okay, that was pretty good.
I jumped above him and it didn't go high enough.
I'm already dead.
You can start shooting the ground way early. And still
I didn't stop shooting is what killed me.
It's Skull Man.
Get off the...
I was not... I was...
Well.
Rocks. They're getting heavier.
Lasers.
Is he dead?
His head's gone.
Yeah! It's all was.
And he exploded.
And we all survived.
This is Rescue Rangers! Rescue Rangers!
It is Rescue Rangers.
What the heck?
It's a giant CD player.
What the?
It's got David Bowie.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap.
What's happening to me?
It's going. What is going on? What is this, Mario 2? 3, I mean? The stage is opening up? Or are we on the elevator?
It's Double Dragon 2. We're going down.
I'm you from the evil future.
Can you kill you, Josh?
He knocked me down.
Sometime later.
I'm you from the evil future.
Uh-oh.
We're in straitjackets.
We have force fields now.
Well, probably...
You can shoot that. Get off. Go. Go hold, to the right.
Hold away.
It's your dance now. Go right. All right, how does this work now? Oh, it's a tractor. It pulls you.
We probably better stay for next time.
Whee!
All
Whee!
Right. We'll start here next time.
Whee! Whee!
Ha!
I mean right here. This hat's the end of the video. Get the hat in the video ends.
Josh got the hat. What's the hat? Pirate hat.
You don't need it.
The Triceratops does.
Triceratops, you can't wear a pirate hat.
Armady. Goodbye.
The rule book says a Triceratops can't wear a pirate.